Alley-oop.
You jokers.
Let's do it, Ryan.
I'm powering up.
Manado, manage your power.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
We make a great team.
We can't lose. Leave it to Ryan.
This one's all guns blazing.
Ezra!
Yeah! Now perfect for a train attack.
Been waiting for this.
All right.
Let's stay alert.
Three dark bursts.
We can't lose!
Don't let a single one escape! Now!
Who else wants some?
You?
An ether rifle. Gaddo!
Charlotte, wait!
I know that voice. Medic, is that you?
Atharon!
That's our cue, Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Medic, why are you here?
I think you're looking the wrong way.
Isn't Gaddo with you?
We have much to discuss. You'd better come with me.
Sir.
So, Juju has been taken by the bronze-faced one.
Sir, what about Gaddo?
Gado is gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
He did.
Gado and I planned a surprise attack to set everyone free. But we failed miserably. When I woke, Gado was nowhere to be seen. Only his rifle remained. But he is alive. I can feel it. We may not be joined by blood, but he's like a son to me. I'd know if he were dead.
Oh.
Some of the people in Colony 9 got eaten.
Ryan!
Sorry. I forget I said that.
They don't kill Homs right away. If that bronze-faced one took him, we still have some time left.
Are you sure?
Boy, that blade was once Dunban's. I'm not sure why you have it, but we're going to need its full power.
You can count on me.
We're heading for the central pit. It's where they take all the Homs they kidnap. If Juju's alive, that's where he'll be. Gather your things, we're moving out.
Oh, no, he did.
Huh? What? What?
You say something, Shulk?
No.
What?
It's nothing. Forget it.
Oh, I had a vision this guy was gonna die. Let me not tell anyone.
Hurry it up, slow coach.
What's wrong?
Juju! Gado! This is for you!
What can it mean?
It means he's dead.
This is for you. Is Juju already dead? Or is he going to be killed? Is that why Tharon? But then, what does that mean? If we keep moving, is Tharon really going to die?
No! What's wrong, Shulk?
This battle is for my people. If you can't handle it, drop that weapon and head home.
That's not it. It's just that...
Out with it!
Listen. Maybe we shouldn't just rush in head first.
What?
We got this far.
I think we should observe them and plan our attack afterwards.
You insolent! We don't have that kind of time! You don't know a damn thing about these machines. I have observed their movements. I've planned this attack for a month. I know full well what's going to happen to my brothers and sisters.
It's just...
We're going. Fall in, medic.
Sir, what's got into you?
A
vision again. Don't tell me another death.
Yeah.
I knew it. The Shulk I know doesn't just chicken out for any old reason.
This vision, was it like before?
Kind of. I saw an underground ether river. And a Tharon.
Huh. An ether river. You know what? That sword lets you see the future. All that power, and you still keep getting it wrong.
Better to use my brain than my fists.
Shulk, I may rush in head first, but at least my head's useful for something.
Okay, okay, I get the idea.
I ain't done yet. You're useless on your own, Shulk. That's why we're here.
Ryan,
Next time you have a vision, you tell us. We bear the burden together as a team.
So true.
You have a vision you don't like, we'll change the future together. Got it?
Got it.
What was that? Say it like you mean it.
I got it, all right. Next time I'll tell you.
He's right, Shulk. You two saved Juju once before. I know we can do it again. I believe in you.
Thanks.
They're right. We'll change what happens. Anyway, I didn't see Juju and the others dying. There's still hope.
Right, let's do this.
Don't let a single
right.
My rifle's getting hot.
Thanks. Great.
Let's give it our all. Kill bullet.
Let's focus our efforts.
Something.
Awesome. Leave it to Roy. This is not good. Okay, sure. Got it.
Wow, so pain. They're coming in droves.
Alley-oop!
We're here. The central pit.
Where are they all? I don't see anyone.
We'll take that lift.
I'm ready to mash some mech on.
Yeah. Juju, Atharon, just hold on.
Bunch of jokers.
Definitely power of the Monado!
Now!
That's right,
Cure bullet! Go!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Let's
not lose our heads, though. Take this!
This isn't going well.
Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Focus.
Ha! Thank you.
the wrong person. This game.
Rage! Aura! Losing ain't on the cards today.
Power. Oh, this is the Monado's power! Oh, this is too easy! the power of the right time.
Bring it on. It's too easy.
Who else wants some?
We make a great team.
Thank you.
No. They're gone. So whose blood is? Oh no.
Ah, here at last. I've been getting hungry.
Shulk, isn't that?
It's him, all right. He's the one who took Juju.
Juju and the others! Tell me where they are!
You want the bread? Well, he's right here!
Juju!
He's still alive, but don't think he will be for long. As for the others, well, I just couldn't help myself. I ate them all up! Welcome to our banquet hall. Tonight, the main course will be you! And if I've still got room, the brat will make a tasty dessert!
Murderer!
I'm Zord, your host tonight.
Zord? So you have a name?
That's what they all say. Can't say that I remember it myself.
What's he talking about?
Oh, yes. It's good to see fresh meat on the table. These colony folk just didn't fill me up.
Gaddo. The others.
Come on, boys. Dinner's ready.
I swear I won't stop until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
Get behind me!
Right, Charla, we are Homs, and we won't just stand here waiting to be eaten.
The Monago? Do you think that that thing can get me?
How about this?
How about this?
I'm not metal face. You'll have to try harder.
It's the same as before. The Monado's useless against this guy.
Upgrade.
What's the roar, Monado moron?
There's no way. I'm feeling it.
What's the roar, Monado moron? Open your flies at me! Open your flies at me! Open your flies at me!
This is the Monado's power!
I told ya, that ain't gonna hurt me!
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Yeah!
Stay strong.
Give me some space. Heal round. Like heal.
Come on.
Gotta cool off.
Eat this.
Okay.
Thank you. Some more, Monado moron! Open your flies at me!
Open
your flies at me! Open your flies at me!
told ya! That ain't gonna
listen!
I ain't supposed to jump off the plot! Offer your fly, Batman! Offer your fly, Batman!
Let's focus our efforts! I'm on it!
Gotcha!
This is the Monado's power!
Why is Ryan not taking me?
No, I'll turn you to dust!
Sorry.
This is not good. Okay, sure. Got it. Losing eight of the cards is done.
Ryan, do your thing!
Nothing's gonna stop me!
Take it away, Sean!
Run now, I'll turn you to dust!
Powering up. Let's focus our efforts.
Oh, my.
Something.
Sorry. No way.
Yeah. Okay. Now it's not gonna
make it.
All right. I'm feeling it.
Want some more, Monado moron?
This is the Monado's power! More enemies!
Aura!
Open your fly, Batman!
This is the Monado's power! Now we're putting it together. So this is what teamwork is.
want some more, Monado moron?
Well?
How's it going?
Thank you.
enemy's weak! But don't drop your guard!
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
This won't take long.
Now!
I'm on fire! Charla, did you see me? Did you see what I did?
Oh, I wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. The enemy's weak! But don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Ha! Oh,
good
night,
we win!
We make a great team!
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
Don't give him an inch.
It's over.
Okay, let's get going.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Want some more, Renardo moron? Open your flies at me! Open your flies at me!
We can definitely do this!
Open your flies at me!
At this rate, I've got to think of something. Huh?
Hey, where did you come from?
You feeling hungry, huh? Chew on this, scrap for brains. Oi, now's your chance. Save Juju.
Atharon, don't do it.
Hurry up!
At this rate, even if we save Juju, Atharon's gonna be...
You see a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
Change. The future. Yes. That's it. Ryan! You grab Juju!
Shulk! What are you doing?
Oh man! You think you can stop me?
No, I don't. But I can do this. Let's see if that Mechon body of yours can withstand an ether river!
Juju! Wake up!
Shala! Leave the rest to us!
Hang in there, you old fool!
Fall, you damn machine!
All of you!
Atharon!
Hold on!
Shulk!
What a shot!
Boy.
We can change our destinies. Atharon, you won't die here.
Focus peak.
Not today.
Oh, my fault.
You cannot defeat me!
Get out of there! Quick! It's giving way!
He's gonna...
It won't be long now, my friends. But not before. Gadu! This is for you. This is for the people of Colony 6.
But I... This isn't supposed to happen!
Atharon!
Gadu, I'll see you before long.
Run! Ryan is the goat.
That was close. You wanna hurry up? My arm's about ready to drop off.
Thank you.
Save the thanks for Shulk and his vision. As soon as I saw an ether river, I knew this had to be the place.
Juju, you're safe now.
What did I tell you? You and me can make anything happen.
Yeah, you were right.
A boy who can change the future. I stand corrected, young man. You've done a great deed here today.
I didn't really do anything. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Tell me. Your vision saved me. But what of the others? What happened to Gadu? I see. Sharla, take this. Gadu would have wanted you to have it.
time to head back to the camp. We'll need to get Juju some medical attention.
There's a freight elevator on the next level. From there, it's an easy route out of the mine. As long as it's working.
We'll know that when we get on it.
You make me laugh.
Well, I'm right, ain't I?
You're absolutely right. We need to move on and stop worrying about every little thing. Come on, guys.
Here comes the money, 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 money.
Alley-oop.
Alley-oop. I don't trust big elevators.
Good. Works perfectly.
You see? What did I say?
We're all impressed.
Hey! Why have we stopped?
I don't know. But I think we're about to find out.
Bowser's back.
Not him again.
Again.
This one doesn't
Here
give
he's
up.
Back.
This is our chance, guys.
Bowser's back. Bowser's back. Bowser's back. Bowser's back. Oh, he's hidden.
Powering up!
Come on!
No!
Too easy. Get out of here.
Did we get him?
Got to hand it to you. You beat me without even releasing the true power of the Monado.
True power?
What do you know about the Monado?
Sorry, boy. I can't tell you that. You'll have to find out the truth on your own.
The truth?
When I became what you see now, that's when my eyes were opened. It was a good ride while it lasted.
When you became like this? What do you mean?
Time's up, Pipsqueak. I'm gone!
Thor! Get back!
We smashed that bronze idiot. Now the people of Colony 6 can rest in peace.
It's too easy.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Sharla.
I thank the stars you're all right.
Where are we?
Just outside Colony 6. Thanks to Shulk and Ryan, we destroyed that thing. But not everyone made it.
Oh? I'm so sorry. Shulk? Ryan? I didn't mean to cause any more trouble running off like that.
Forget about it, kid. We settled the score.
Thanks.
Yes. But there's still no sign of that Mechon with the metal face. He's the one we're really after.
Yeah.
Hope I'm not interrupting.
Oh. It's him! Metal face! Not just him, a whole bunch, and tons of them look like Zord.
Pathetic. After all that talk, Zord was crushed by worthless maggots like you.
Oh, this one can talk and all.
I can talk all right. And I got a good memory. Fiora, get out of there. Get out! His screams were music to my ears. My claws slid right through her soft flesh.
Eat no way.
Like a hot knife through butter.
You about to die. For real.
Talk all you want. Because those words will be your last!
The Monado! Yeah, it's been a while, but you should know by now, the Monado can't stop me!
Shulk!
Shulk!
Anyway you slice it, the Monado ain't gonna work, boy! Didn't work then, won't work now! Now, time to cut you down to size! Hey, what?
That's...
Now, let him have it, beast!
Bam!
Man!
My goat.
How did you...
Sorry to have kept you. Looks like we were just in time.
Oh, no. Hold on. I'm sorry, but Dunban, you gotta get in here. Let's see. What type of... What are you? Who should I replace? That's what I'll do.
We can definitely do this!
You're
invincible! Manano, enchant! We can definitely do this! Manano, lend us your power! Feel the flawless! Behold the power of the Manado! Dunban, listen!
Right, I see.
Corner the wheel
is beating up!
Sharp shooter Shala! Alright, I'm serious to fight! Cross of darts! Don't let that! Dunban!
Oh my god, Dunban!
We can definitely do this! You're not invincible! Milano, enchant!
There is no escape!
Let's keep up! We can definitely do this! This is the Milano's power!
Okay, let's finish this!
Milano!
Equalizer!
Faster! Last one!
Fire! I'm not doing it. Got him!
Shara, watch out!
Shulk, are you serious? Cure bullet! Go!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Give me some
space! Cure
round!
Gale Slash!
Cure bullet!
Probably, hang in there!
Okay, chain attack time!
I was born ready!
We can definitely do this! Here we go! Here I come! Steel strike! Shala! Full force!
I'm on it! My rifle's getting hotter! Okay, perfect!
Just like...
There's no end to them! Where are they coming from?
I can take the smaller ones, but the rest will be like fighting Zord over and over!
If only the Manado would work on these things!
Focus, Shulk! Look out!
Ryan!
Look at you all!
Look at this, metal brain!
That it, Grandpa!
Running out of ideas here.
You may be able to block a projectile, but let's see if you can block this!
Tell me, how does it feel to be such a pathetic hero?
Wait.
Okay, Dunban?
Oh, does it hurt?
Is that his friend?
I bet it does. It hurts because the Monado won't work for a bunch of losers.
It sounds like him.
What are you?
Save it. I ain't interested. You little maggots need to learn when you...
Is that Dunban's friend? On.
That light. Everyone, fall back! Now!
Won't change a thing. I'm gonna
Or they just have
out.
The same accent. Who is that? You just... What is happening?
Now's our chance!
You'll pay for that! How are you?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Father!
Who is that?
Weak. Weak and pathetic.
What or who are you? You will pay for what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor Amphiora!
Well, I guess the Emperor dies.
Another one.
Enough of this! You got lucky, brat. Next time, your head is mine.
You're not getting away! Get back here!
Short, Ryan, let it go!
You've got to be kidding! He's the one who killed Fiora!
Know your limits. We'll get another chance.
Fine.
That thing saved us. Whatever it was.
What is that?
You did well.
But what of the boy? Well then.
Is this Kingdom Hearts?
There is much to be done.
Is that Ryuk?
I thought it was you. Nice to see you, Dixon.
It's been a while, Grandpa. 1 year, if my memory hasn't left me. Good to see you haven't kicked the bucket.
Put a sock in it.
Wait. Dixon. Dunban. You're the heroes who risked your lives a year ago in the battle to defend the colonies.
What's a pretty young lady like you doing hanging around with this bunch of slackers?
Dunban, Dixon. Thanks for helping out back there.
I don't believe we did anything.
He's right. Savior, thanks for that giant bird.
What was that thing?
A Telethia. A mystical beast that protects the sleeping Bionis. Though I've never heard of one ever venturing down to where our Homs live. Strange.
A Telethia? So that's what it's called.
A mystical beast that protects the Bionis.
So, what's your plan from here? Follow that metal-faced machine, I presume?
What else? He's gonna pay for what he did to Fiora.
Well then, there's only one place he'd go. Galahad Fortress in Sword Valley. A year ago, those things were building a huge fortress, right in the valley. Tactically, it's an excellent location to launch attacks from. I feel there's a strong chance they've now finished building it. That would explain why both colonies were attacked recently.
Sword Valley. The very place where we made our last stand 1 year ago.
So it's settled. Bash down a fortress and smash some metal brains. Easy, Ryan. Chalk? There's somewhere else I need to go first.
But what could be more important than...
Wait. You saw another one.
Saw what? What are you on about? These visions sound pretty handy. Well, out with it.
What do you see?
I was somewhere very high up. I was fighting at the peak of a huge tower, fighting Metal Face. I heard a voice, and then the Monado's power was unleashed. His armor instantly gave way. The Monado doesn't work on Metal Face at the moment. But if that vision comes true...
A tower, huh? Doesn't give us much to go on.
Can you remember anything else from your vision?
I remember a huge horn. That's it. As I fought Metal Face, I could see the Bionis head.
Prison Island.
Prison Island?
I've never been. But I've heard of a black tower at the head of the Bionis. They say it was built by the ancient Hyentia race.
The Hyentia are real. I thought they were a myth.
I wouldn't blame you, son. An ancient race living at the top of the Bionis. It does sound crazy. But Bionis is home to all kinds of different people, not just us. That includes the Hyentia.
The Hyentia, huh? I dismiss them as folklore as well.
Never assume anything. Seeing is believing, right?
Have you ever met one?
Well, yeah.
Wow. Dixon, man, you're just full of surprises.
What can I say? I'm well-traveled. And it's all for your future. Day and night I've searched for new lands, met new cultures, and gained knowledge for our people. The life of a wandering old fool. A lonely one at that.
Stop your whining. You do it because you enjoy it. And you make a tidy profit.
Who asked you, Dumban?
Well then, Shulk, what's it to be?
We'll head there.
There are alternatives. We could abandon the colonies, find a place the Mekon will not discover and live in secret.
I realized something when we're fighting Zord. Wherever we go, they'll follow. We can't run from these things. We must fight on.
I see. Then I am obliged to join you.
You want to come with us?
Scared I'll get hurt?
No way. We know you're stronger than anything. Right, Ryan?
You bet.
I've recovered a great deal since we last met. And that miserly old coot over there made me this. Sharp. Light. Perfect for cutting through steel. Show me a Mekon and I'll slice it in two. I might not be in peak condition, but I'm useful.
I can't thank you enough.
We're in it together now.
You can count on us, Dumban.
Miserly old coot. That sword is forged from Mekon armor. It's worth every penny.
So you keep saying.
If you want to go to the Bionis head, you'll need a guide to get to the upper regions.
We're at the bottom, so I guess the only way to go is up.
Right. But we'll need to go up the lower back first.
The lower back?
Colony 6 is right at the top of the Bionis leg. So we'll have to head around the waist. Through a place called Sartol Marsh. Follow me.
Last. So look at this. What's this?
I've been waiting. Which one strikes fancy?
We got. Oh, it's just like it looks.
Archsage, have no pleas to come again. Ah!
Okay. And then that. All right, free ball. Done, man. Let's see what drip we can give you. Okay. So you got that. And I got this. I like the original better. What's the difference? Okay. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's peak. Well, I was about to look like Joker from Persona. What is that? Disgusting. Keep that on. That's cool. Yeah. I like this. I think that's the drip. Unless I do something like... like Mega Man. Oh yeah. Boom, done ban right there. That is hot garbage. I'm gonna keep this on. Nothing even matches with it. I'll have to do. Oh, it's beautiful. Wow, it's so beautiful.
I've never seen anywhere like this.
You see? This is why I've been saying you need to get out of the lab every now and then. We're aiming to get inside the Bionis. We can get to the upper regions from there.
Wow. I've never thought about going inside the Bionis.
The closer we get to the top, the more monster trouble we're gonna run into. The only things that venture this far in are the Nopon merchants and curious types like me.
You really know all the fun spots, eh, Dixon?
You want to get to the top? Then this is the only way.
We'll push on, no matter what.
That's the spirit, Shulk.
All right. Well, level 22. Can I just go to Colony 6? Can I get inside now? I wanna see if anything good is here. Let's see. I don't think you can get inside yet. I'm still looking for the gem place to make my gems. I heard it was in Colony 6, but guess not. Stop at you. Let's see. No. No. I don't think there's anything that good for it. Anything good? I can live without it. Look, I don't want to hear it. just saw the peak. Now, like, I was taking a screenshot of it. Well, looks like I can't do anything yet, so. I guess that's it for now. Let me save. Alright, it was peak. Didn't end on a loss, end on an epic win. Got Dunban. So awesome. Look, are those physics? Hold on, I'm getting distracted. Stop moving. They know what they're doing. Alright. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.